Hey guys, today I have a get ready with me on this look for Thanksgiving. I hope you guys enjoy, and if you do, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed already. Let me know if you want to see more videos like this in the future, and I will see you in a second. Alrighty, so the first thing I'm doing is priming my face with my L'Oreal Magic Lumi Primer, and I'm just going to go ahead and use just a little bit of that just to give my skin a little bit of dewiness, and then I'm going to use this L'Oreal Visible Lift Foundation, and I actually kind of like this. You do have to touch it up throughout the day, but it gives you pretty flawless coverage. And I'm going to move on to brows. If you guys want to see an eyebrow routine, definitely let me know. But I'm using my NYX brow pencil. It's kind of like a wax. And then I'm just using my NYC eyeliner in bold brown and my Maybelline Brow Drama to set those. To highlight my face, I'm going to use two products. I'm going to use the L'Oreal Visible Blur Concealer, which I really, really like. And I'm going to highlight down the center of my face. And then I'm also going to use my e.l.f. Concealer in Brightening, and this is their HD one, because this adds a little bit more of a dewy effect and it also brightens that up. Now I'm going to contour with my Maybelline Fit Me Stick, and this is just a cream foundation. So I'm just going to go ahead and outline that underneath my cheekbones, up on my forehead, around my temples, and then also on my chin. And then just go ahead and blend that in, and I'm using a small stippling brush from e.l.f. Set everything, I will be using my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder, and I'm just using this big complexion brush from e.l.f. Moving on to the eyes, I'm going to tight line with a black eyeliner, and then from this Revlon Crème Eyeshadow Quad, I'm going to take the lightest matte shade and apply that all over my lid. Now I'm going to apply tape to my lid so I have a straight edge to work with, and I'm going to take this light tan color, and I'm going to use this as a transition shade, and just blend that into the crease from inner to outer corner. And then I'm going to take a smaller crease brush and take this pink and just apply that to the outer corner. And then I'm going to go over with a darker tan orangey color and apply that from inner and corner to outer corner as well. And then I'm going to take a matte white shade and just pack it all over the lid. And then I'm going to take that pink again and just blend everything out. Now I'm going to do a thin wing with my e.l.f. cream eyeliner, and then I'm going to curl my lashes and apply a coat of each of these three mascaras. I'm in love with all of these, and if you have not tried them, you need to. Now I'm going to set all my highlighted areas with this Soft Focus powder, and this is one of the MAC ones. To intensify my contour, I'm going to use this NYC bronzer in the color Sunny and just apply that right over where I had contoured with my foundation stick before. And then I'm going to use this True Match blush, which is just a really pretty berry pink color to go along with the pink theme that I have today. And then I'm going to highlight with my e.l.f. Baked Highlighter. I'm using a pink one today, because a couple of you said that it looked like I was a little ashy with the one I was using before, so I thought I would try this one out again. So let me know what you think. Now for lips, I'm going to be using Revlon's HD Snapdragon 899, and it's like a dark brown pinky nude color. It's like one of those darker nudes, and I do have a lighter color for you guys if this is a little too dark for you and it does not go with your skin tone. But first I'm going to apply this Milani Brilliant Shine Gloss in Nude Touch to the center of my lips, and I'm going to show you a swatch of the lighter one, which is Milani Teddy Bear. So definitely try that out. This is what I'm using right now, but if you do want a lighter color that's a little more pink, definitely check out Milani. So there's the swatches for you, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And be sure to stay till the end to see the outfit, and I will have all the products listed down below if you missed anything. So I hope you guys all have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and I will see you in my next video. I love you. All right.